With their numbers increasing 2 days before the opening of the 17th Congress and the State of the Nation address of President Rodrigo Duterte, the two chambers of Congress will most likely be ruled by Senator Coco Pimentel and Representative Pantaleon Alvarez. Pimentel now has the support of 18 senators, with the recent addition of JV Ejercito, Miguel Zubiri, and Richard Gordon, who were initially supporting Senator Alan Peter Cayetano. Pimentel said Cayetano declared in front of the president that they belong to one camp, but asked not to be given any committee chairmanship, at least not yet. In Congress, Alvarez said three more congressmen jumped to PDP Laban, which means there are now 100 of them in the party. More than 200 congressmen all in all are supporting Alvarez's speakership bid, including from other parties such as Lakas. Alvarez also took the opportunity to remind his party mates of President Rodrigo Duterte's legislative agenda, including transportation emergency powers, the fight against drugs and corruption, as well as hitting the proposed Senate investigation on alleged summary killings.
So wala akong nakikitang in aid of legislation pag mag-imbestiga tayo ng mga summary executions. Kasi kung halimbawa napatunayan natin meron nga, ano ang pwede nating amindahan? Ano ang pwede nating legislation para gawing illegal yung summary execution? Illegal na yan.
Senator Manny Pacquiao also reaffirmed his affiliation with PDP Laban and took his oath before party officials. He said no date has been agreed yet for his next fight, but indicated it will happen soon.
As long na hindi maapektuhan yung trabaho ko, walang problema. Sinasabi ko nga sa inyo, ayan ang priority ngayon.
He also said his trainings will happen in the morning so he can attend the afternoon sessions. Adrian Ayalin, ABS-CBN News.